one step away, we have possession. Sometimes things happen. They deserve to win because of the last shot that they made. So we gave our best. That's all I did. Lessons right now, it's the pain that lingers, so we have to learn from it. You know, it's too early to you can't teach to them right now because they're all there.
Who's talagang yung bed?
Kasi malapit na yung opening eh.
Gano'n po kalala yung injury?
I think he needs to rest for a couple of weeks.
Kanina po, Ross, nung hawak ni Rodrigo yung bola, nag-drive siya. Ano na yung pumagod sa isip niya?
Wala. I was hoping we'll get one final stop. So, but in the end, he made the shot. So.
Has this been much more than conference?
From day one. That's why just ang pinagdarasal lang namin, makarating kami sa playoffs. Kung nakarating sa playoffs, pinagdarasal lang namin maging healthy mga players, so hindi kami nabubo. Pero overall, I would say I'm really proud of this balance, man. Turbulence, more than struggle, a lot of things that happen, pero there will be no excuses. I'm accountable for the loss. I believe that the boys gave their best. I gave my best. The coaching staff did their best. Sometimes it just falls short. So today was that day.
Coach, compared to last conference, itong conference na to hindi kaganda. Yung pagdating
niyo. I beg to disagree. The finish was different. But with the amount of sacrifice that they gave and the kind of hardship that we had to overcome, I would say, kahit natalo, achievers pa rin itong mga bata at sumpi. Perhaps. People might look at it differently, but para sa akin, sa nakita ko, we gave our best. We left everything on the line every day.
Thank you.
Okay. Thank you.
Coach, mayroon pa po isa to. Naging factor po ba yung pagkawala ng championship experience ng mga players po ng BEDA? Since, alam niyo naman po na naging BEDA. Like,
maraming nangyari man bago mangyari yung last shot. So, they deserve to win it because they need the last basket. That's all.
Thank you po.